Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
I want to ask you a bunch of questions, and I want to have them answered immediately.
You're a damaged goods lady.
Fuck you.
Holding her is dangerous. Word of this gets out, it could generate sympathy for the rebellion in the Senate.
She'll give away our position any chance she gets. She's your baggage. You fall behind, and you're on your own.
We're going to play a wonderful game called Who is My Daddy and What Does He Do?
To be or not to be? Not to be.
I have no doubt this boy is the offspring of Anakin Skywalker.
Come on, don't bullshit me. You give me the names of your drug suppliers and distributors, and I'll tell the judge what a nice cooperative killer you are. One of us is in deep trouble. We lack discipline. It's time now to turn this mush into muscles.
You're a fucking choir boy, enemy! A choir boy!
Stop being such a pussy!
I tell you, this station will be operational as planned.
No more complaining, no more to go to the bathroom, nothing!
But he asked the impossible.
There is no bathroom!
I've accepted the truth that you were once Anakin Skywalker, my father.
I'm a cybernetic organism, Cyberdyne Systems Model 101.
It is the name of your true self you've only forgotten.
You cold-blooded bastard. I'll tell you what I think of it. I live to see you eat that contract. But I hope you leave enough room for my fist, because I'm going to ram it into your stomach and break your goddamn spine!
Do it. Do it!
Come on, kill me, I'm here!
Come on, do it now, kill me!
It's not a tumor. Not a tumor at all.